my peers and see even young people respecting that 90s fucking music, and we love y'all for that shit. And Philly was one of my top three markets too when I first came out in 92. So I always love y'all, Philly. But before we get out of here, we want the fucking whole world to know that Philly is one of those number one cities that represent real hip hop since 1980s. Since motherfucking Cool C, since Cool B. So we want to do it like this. My man Meth is going to give you the instructions, and I want you to be as live and as loud as possible.
Thank you. I want to show you the coke off this face. I'm here. I'm here. Don't put you in no pictures for me.
Did you get that? Josh, did you get that? Say it one more time.
Thank you, Miss Marshall. Go grab a CD. Bring it up. No, bring it up. Bring it up. Bring it up. What are you doing?
Did you get that homie in the yellow shirt? Did anybody get that when he said? Yo, Max, slow it down for the people that have been smoking in the building tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the part of the show that we call crowd participation. Some of you know it, some of you don't. For the people that know it, be patient. I have to explain it to the people that don't. On the count of three, we need you to make as much noise as you can for as long as you can. I'ma get a man at me. I know I'ma get a man at me. Alright, y'all ready? On the count of three, make as much noise as you can for as long as you can.
Yes.
One.
Two.
One. Get loud.
Two.
Yes.
Mets over Phillies all day. Three.
Thank you.